you have a towel?
That's good. I'm going to hold it under it, and you just kind of push it down into it. How's that?
Leonard Rescue Service. Leonard Wildlife Rescue Service.
And just tuck him in there.
Well, if he falls.
Hummingbird.
If he gets
stuck
out.
Stuck in a spider web.
Yeah, I'm going to do this. Back up.
Uh-huh. Oh, that's a great idea. Yeah, great idea. Can you do both then?
Yeah.
Okay. You got it the right way?
Yep, watch this.
Now,
getting rid of the spider web. He is wrapped in that spider web.
Coming out. You got it?
Yeah.
You need to heat him down?
Be very gentle, please.
What am I grabbing?
Right. Yes, yes, and yes.
Okay. Just like that?
Yep. And he's because it's right there.
Your towel's stuck.
Right, it's going to be heavy. Sorry. Right, let's get him out, and then we're going to have to clean him off. Because he's...
In like a grass?
Yeah, he's wrapped up.
Where is he? Oh. Whoa, he rolled. There you go.
He's incomplete. Oh gosh, this stuff pulls him too. Look at that.
Get it off his beak too.
Do it like needle nose or...
Let me go see if there's
tweezers.
Yeah.
Right in my fat fingers. Look at that.
My goodness.
That is something. Look at all that.
That is amazing. He must have been up there for a while.
Poor little guy. You got... Yeah,
that.
Actually, yeah, that'd be great.
And here's scissors. You want to grab it and pull it. Yeah.
He's,
pull that. Oh, wow. Oh, yeah, that's a good one.
His little...
Pull that white strand right
there. Yeah, he's really pulling his little wing though. See that one right
mm-hmm.
there? Big fat one.
That one on the back.
Oh, it's
a good one right there.
Get to see it all up under
mm-hmm.
here. Squirrel guy. And because they're so delicate.
Look at his beak right there. He should be good.
Yeah, there's still some. Does he open his beak? See right here. He's stuck on his feet.
That's where it is, yep.
See, his little feet are just completely stuck. Spider webs don't go away. See that? You gotta pull that, but just pull a little foot.
Yes, I think his foot's stronger than the spider web.
I don't know.
He is, man. They're built like out of paper.
This is they it turns them upside down. Oh, sorry, little guy. How do you get that off?
Scissors right here.
You,
no, I know. Sorry.
That's it. Perfect. Now, either foot. See that?
Oh, can you cut that?
Yeah, I can cut anything you want.
See that?
Look at that right here.
Careful.
I just don't want to hit the end.
What's the end of it?
I know. I got a little bit of it.
Yeah, that's better. All right, Bob.
See if it'll fly.
Whoa!